posing as trainees in Organic Avenue in Chelsea. While learning the job, we'll have to do and say what the other guys tell us.
At the end of the training session, we'll have the trainer rank us on a scale of 1 to 10.
Whoever gets the lowest ranking loses.
You want to give them a minute?
James, this is Melissa.
None of the employees know that we are working here today. Only the manager knows. She's in on it. She's going to help us out.
I'm going to be in the back, okay?
Gotcha.
Thank you.
All right, Murr, good luck on your new job.
This is exciting. My first day. I'm very excited.
Somebody's walking in. Murr, tell them you're closed for training, buddy.
I'm sorry, we're closed for training. We're closed for training. I'm sorry. We're closed for training. I'm training. I'm new. We're closed. I'm sorry. Thank you. Should I do that too? I guess. I don't know. Okay.
Did you take the subway too?
Did you take the subway too?
Yeah, I did.
You did?
Yeah. I should wash my mouth then too.
So I should. I should really wash my mouth too. Come
on. This is the cashew nut milk.
Okay.
This is organic?
This is organic.
Yes.
I gotta bring this home to my wife.
This is great. I have to bring this home to my wife.
She says I never bring her to an organic.
She's my wife says I never bring her to an
organic. Look, I'm even losing it out there. What's the matter with you?
My wife says I never bring her to an organic. Yeah.
Okay, so let's say a customer walks in.
Let's say, for example, a customer walks in, right?
Play out what a customer would do.
A customer walks in, you know, let's say he's got like a mustache, and he comes up to me and he's like,
what's the best foreman?
Hey, what's the best here for?
And I'm like, well, sir, we have many options. The most popular one is the green energy.
Go over to his wife.
His wife is here, and she's like, but I don't like bananas.
Make him get in a fight about how he doesn't know her.
She's like, I can't believe you thought I would like bananas. Well, damn it, bitch. Come on. Promise me an organic, Roger. He's like, oh, she got me there. What are the different settings for?
Like, so,
scream when she turns it on.
The smoothie.
What?
Sorry, I just have PTSD.
I have to apologize. I have a little bit of, like, PTSD.
From the time I was in a blender.
From the time I was in a blender. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Uh-oh. Quick piss.
Uh-oh. Quick piss.
Now I'm going to send in the manager to ask how Murr did.
How's it going? So how's he doing? Like, 1 to 10? Eight. That's amazing.
Eight. All right.
I'll take it.
I'll take it.
You got to be kidding.